2 minutes into the second half now. Denver trails by four. To the paint. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That one on Richardson.
And the combination of athleticism and defense Grant brings is superb. A guy who you can depend
See,
on.
My thing with you is, why didn't you tell him that when you were paying me for the rent?
Like combining a power running back in football.
But when you were doing that rental for me,
not much he can't do.
Why you ain't telling me that,
a
bro?
Football metaphor is appropriate. Simmons,
you ain't hearing me.
Australian
you hear me?
The physicality and quick thinking of that sport really reflected in his style of play. And it doesn't even matter that he's surrounded on that possession. He's got the size to pull those boards down anyway.
That one misses. And it's the Nuggets with the ball. 6-point game. Yep, that one goes.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Right side Robinson. Embiid inside. Shoots over Grant. Another miss by Philadelphia. Morris into the lane. And the layup's good off the glass. And now, just a 2-point Philadelphia lead.
Well, there's some well-deserved assists. Now, there's a vision to make that field.
Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes of gone. Here's Horford. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Here's Grant. And the dunk by Grant.
Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam. To the middle. Back to Robinson. And stolen by Harris. Here's Barton. Good. And Harris gets the assist. Martin's got the game tied up here for Denver.
Yeah, the chemistry
in the
rough has been
really impressed
with their offensive execution.
So the wing on the left puts one up from 19. Denver with the ball. Seconds left here in the third quarter. Harris looking it over. Inside, and it's out of bounds. The Nuggets are able to take possession here.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal. And you can tell he feels he should have had it still. The hustle's impressive.
Pass to Horford. In the corner, it's Robinson. Back to Horford. Takes the 13-footer.
Y'all hear me?
That's good.
I'm with.
Horford's got four this quarter.
Not everything fell for him in that first half, and now
You ain't got to explain to me, you just already know. Hey, you don't hold me no
extra.
Give him another. Miss Simmons is terrific tonight. He's figuring out ways to light it up.
And now, Philadelphia on the break. Simmons is running.
Aggressive pass on the break. Straight up.
He said
he can get all the way to
the 120,000.